Jane Roe.
Roe. Jane Roe.
As in Roe v. Wade.
Jane Roe's case changed the country.
This is my deathbed confession.
AKA Jane Roe is a documentary about Norma McCorvey, who was the real Jane Roe in the famous case of Roe versus Wade.
She got thrown into the public spotlight in the most insane way, and her life changed forever.
Norma, you've allowed the killing of over 35 million children.
Don't want to with me.
Norma was seen as a symbol for pro-choice.
They needed a poor woman who could not afford to travel to one of the states where abortion was legal.
I'm saddened that other people want to abolish something that women should naturally already have.
So later, it was stunning when she swapped sides and became a real leader in the pro-life movement.
I have vowed to help do anything to overturn Roe versus Wade.
Jane Roe was now on our side. We were winning this social war.
Nick had unprecedented access to Norma because I think she realized she was at the end of her life. She was able to open up to Nick in a very intimate and confessional way.
It's my mind. They can't tell me how to think.
People thought that they knew Norma's story. People that had written her off were very surprised when Nick was showing them some interviews with her.
He brought a laptop and he played for them Norma's last words and thoughts.
Okay.
Gloria Allred, one of the most media-trained people in America, is left speechless by the things that Norma says.
Wow.
I wish that Norma would have seen the interview with Rob before she passed.
I had never heard her say anything like this.
I got goosebumps. My daughter had no idea who Norma McCorvey was. I felt was very important to make sure that that gets told.
It was written in the book of life that I get stomped on, but then in the end, I would prevail.
Roe versus Wade has been one of the most important cases in American history and is more relevant now than it's ever been before. But at the center of it is this individual, this personal story, and I'm so excited that an audience will get to see it and learn who Jane Roe really was.
That's the name of that game.